A new group of UK vet students have left their lecture theatres to face their fears in the wild.
Hardly any of them have been tried in this manner before. Some of the animals may die while they're looking after them.
40.34, it's still going up.
I don't expect animals to die while we're working with them on course, but that lesson is learnt far better when it actually happens.
Guys, he's fading.
This animal has been too hot for too long. Let's go.